I need these doors. These doors we gotta take to Elmer's house. I need you to take care of them.
I've been working very hard to show Levi my loyalty. I'm trying to work my way up again to be his right-hand man, but he just keeps giving me these shitty jobs.
Bish guten du. Bish guten du, was du bish. My trust for anybody goes a long way. That's all I believe in trust. With Alvin's screw-up, he got to earn his trust back. He's got to prove to me that he's interested in helping me and this community.
Wir brauchen noch einen Job, as du kannst.
I got a quilt problem. There's this English guy selling these quilts, and he's saying they're Amish-made quilts, and they're not. We got to get him out of here. The thing that pisses me off the most is people trying to steal our Amish pride. You can't just sell it along the road. I can't have this fake Amish stuff. It hurts our whole community. I need you to take care of it. How long does it take you to think?
I mean, I need to get this stuff done now. I can't be sitting around thinking about it. I don't have enough of time to wait. We gotta get my things real fast, and I'm as a stuff to do.
I want this job, but I need to let Levi know that I'm smart and I got good ideas too, and that I can do the job too. All right, well, I'll check into it, see where he's at, and take care of it for you.
All right, let's get it done.
Now that the community thinks Freeman is possessed, Caleb and I are out to give Esther a little motivation to do the right thing. Amish have a responsibility to their community. If a family member is troubled, they need to deal with it accordingly.
What's the plan?
Well, I thought we should go pay Freeman a visit and, you know, show him exactly how we feel about him being around.
And his sister's quilt blocks is a good place to start. Are you ready? Let's do this. If anyone worships the beast and receives his mark, he will drink the wine of God's fury. Revelations 14:9.
I was pretty pissed off when I found out that this English guy was coming in and selling his machine-made quilts. The Amish, they spend a lot of time making their handmade quilts. There's really no way that he's gonna come in here and crap on our community the way he does. Hog piss is known to smell really bad. Handmade Amish quilts?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah, you can see the stitching well, there.
It takes quite a bit to get me upset, and once I do, you don't want to see it. I wasn't sure by the time when I was finished wishing him if he had pissed himself or if it was just hog piss.
Now that I work for Levi, he really watches me closely, and I just can't be under surveillance 24/7. There's a difference between your business life and your personal life, so what I do with that is kind of none of his business as far as I'm concerned. When it comes to dating Amish girls, because I'm brethren, parents around here try and keep their daughters away from me. Girls who want to date me usually don't tell their parents right away.
What are you doing?
I'm busy.
Well, this Amish girl I've been seeing, I really can't tell people about because she's the daughter of a bishop.
Come on.
Gotta be back soon.
Okay. There's gonna be some serious repercussions for me and especially for her and her family. Luckily, she's the only girl I'm seeing right now.
All right, where do you want to change?
Right here. I know a few tricks to get Amish girls to take their clothes off. This isn't the first time for me. I call this one the Holy Smile.
Ready to go in?
Rich?
Hi, ready?
On the count of three, ready?
Yeah. Okay. One, two, three.
You are such a jerk!
I don't even want to think about how Levi would react if he found out.
There's a lot of times that you see English trying to take advantage of Amish people. because they don't have a fear of the Amish doing anything about it. That's a good reason for us to step in.
Oh, they're pretty quick. Something must be wrong.
Yeah.
Hey, what are you guys doing here?
Came to talk to you. What are you beating up Amish guys for?
Make your own furniture.
Oh, it's we do make stuff. Our own furniture. We make better shit than this.
She came in just to see how I make my stuff.
No.
They're taking my designs.
Nobody's taking your designs.
Dirty Amish, all they care about is money.
Guy thinks we're just dirty Amish. I'm gonna show him the dirty side of the Amish.
That's my stuff.
I don't care.
So, what's going on in there?
I'm gonna send this guy a serious message.
I mean, I heard about that Amish kid you beat up.
I didn't beat anybody up. I'm just selling furniture.
The kid that he beat up was just there to look at furniture. He was not there to steal anything.
You like getting tough with people?
You like getting tough?
I don't want to get tough. I just don't want people taking my furniture tough? Design. They can make
we're
their own.
We're taking your design.
Dirty Amish.
The one thing that upsets me the most is when the English take advantage of the Amish.
What's going on in here?
Dude, that's enough. Let's go, man. Let's go. Come on. Dude. Hey, let's go. Let's go, man.
Because Alvin did his job so good with his quilt shop, I decided to ask him to take care of a more serious problem for me. Since the Amish don't believe in sex before marriage, some get this idea to go peeping English women, and that's a big problem.
This is a pretty big job that Levi gave me.
Who are you?
I heard you were having some problems over here.
About an hour or so ago, I seen a guy looking in my window.
Was it an Amish guy?
Yes, he was. He's a fucking pervert, and I wish you would get him taken care of so he stays the fuck away from my house.
Did you call the cops?
Not yet, but I'm going to.
Well, don't worry about calling the cops. I'll take care of it. Do you know where he lives?
He lives over there. Thank you.
This pervert needs to go. Well, I found out who this Peeping Tom was. He just rides around in his buggy and peeps in the windows and watches on the English ladies. He's worse than a pervert. I'm gonna send him a message to remind him the way an Amish man should really act. We Amish are godly people. We can't tolerate those with low morals. I don't think he'll be coming back peeping in any more windows.